Well, I can guarantee you, this is the craziest shit you're gonna see today.
Crawfish will burrow for protection and reliable sources of oxygenated water. They'll burrow due to cold weather, drought, or changing water levels. The reason we drain our ponds slowly by removing one board at a time is so the crawfish have time to sense this change in pressure and burrow into the sides of our levees and the bottoms of our ponds.